Alright, for our single arm farmer's walk, we're first going to get started with a dumbbell in one hand. Alright, this weight is going to be pretty heavy. We can progress up into it like everything else we do, but pretty much as heavy of a weight as we can hold in one arm is what we're going to use for this exercise. So once we're set up there with the dumbbell in one hand, all we're going to do is walk. Okay, we want a nice controlled walk through this, and the point of the exercise is to be able to stay up nice and tall and neutral throughout the entire time. So we don't want that dumbbell to pull us down this way at the same time. We don't want to be overcompensating and walking this way. We got to be able to stay up nice and neutral as we just take a nice controlled walk down for however long we're going with the exercise, and then we'll